Hello everyone and welcome to our next video. My name is Sascha Haseloff from Icono Berlin and I'm a Goldwell International Artist. In the video before you saw how I have created a round graduation. And in this video I want to show you how I connect my top section also with a round graduation at the back and towards to the face I want to create an ascending line which has a disconnected to the side sections. Now I want to start with my ascending line to the front. For this I'm creating in the middle my guideline which has a round graduation or a round connection to my round graduation from the back and towards the face I keep the length longer. Afterwards I'm looking at my shortest point at the back from the top of the head and from this point on I start to work with diagonal slices towards the face and so I create an ascending line which has a very very nice and soft flow longer to each side. Now I want to start to blow dry the whole haircut. And for this I use from Ultra Volume Power Whip. And afterwards, when I've done the blow drying, then I start with my personalization techniques to finalize the whole haircut. Now I'm finished with the finalizations and now I'm coming to the styling. And therefore for the first styling, I want to keep it like it is so that you can see the shape. And therefore I'm using from Perfect Hold Magic Finish. As next, I want to style it with a little bit more texture and an asymmetrical feeling. Therefore, I'm using from Creative Texture, the Unlimiter, to style the hair on one side just a little bit behind the ear, and on the other side, I just want to lift the texture a little bit. Thank you for watching, be safe, and we will see you in the next videos.